call to two red robots for three defenses. This robot at 36-66, 281 has breached a defense for 2 points. Red. What you saw just prior to that was the officials looking at 13-19. It is determined that their shooter is just barely outside of the robot's brain perimeter. That is a no-no. It is over by about a quarter inch is all. For that reason, they are disabled. I believe that missed a shot. 331 made a high shot. They gathered up another boulder. Disco Bots out of Houston are quickly going over the defenses. Their teammate 381 with that unique interaction. Pushing and shoving in the middle of the field. You can hit a robot only up to 5 seconds. Up and over the rampart for Rock Pods. Lining up for a shot. Rock Pods have been doing this all day. Up and in. Some defense from the Disco Bots. You see the head rep counting down, hitting. You can pin for up to 5 seconds, and you must let them go. 281 gathering up the floor from midfield here in the neutral zone. 36-66, he's in the right for track to try to get over the CDF. Let's see if they can do it. Rock Pots up and over the ramparts. 36-66, up and over the CDF. The Red Alliance has nearly breached the outer works of the Moon Castle. Rock Pots up and over the rock wall. See if they'll do it one more time. They do, knock out the rock wall. 30 seconds remaining. Robots challenging the Red Castle as if they can stay up there. Disco Bot scurrying back to Newcastle. 14 seconds, he's going to get all three Red Robots up on the castle. Challenges. 36-66 is through there. Disco Bot is through there. 5 seconds to go. Looks like it might happen. 3, 2, 1.